Hey, what is good, A-Team? It's your boy, T, back at it with another reaction. Now, if y'all couldn't tell from the title, man, bro, today we got a Rick Ross and Drake reaction. First of all, it's, what time is it, bro? 2:27 in the morning, my guy. Y'all check it out. 2:27, bit. We out here doing reactions, coach. Hey, your boy is on it, bro. But Rick Ross just dropped a new track called Gold Roses featuring Drake. It's actually a lot of music that dropped today. YB and Cordae dropped the album. I believe Chance the Rapper's album is dropping. I don't think it dropped yet, though. I don't know why. I thought it would have dropped at midnight. But either way, bro, that's a little bit off topic. The last we heard from Rick Ross and Drake, of course, was that Money in the Grave track, which was Drake featuring Rick Ross off of Drake's little EP he put out, that like 2 or 3 song EP. So, hey, bro, this should be pretty dope. I believe Rick Ross' album is about to drop soon. So, this will definitely be a single off of it. And I think it's called Port of Miami 2, if I'm not mistaken. So, hey, bro, again, this is Rick Ross' new track, Gold Roses, featuring Drake. Better go ahead and check it out. Hopefully, it's some heat. But y'all already know.
Before we hop into this, if you're new, be sure to go ahead and subscribe if you haven't already. If you're enjoying the video throughout, take some time out. Smack that like button for your boy. I definitely appreciate it. Let's go ahead and hop on into this.
Yeah. All right, bro, let's see what it's talking.
Come on, man, what's up, man?
Yeah. Hey, first of all, this track is almost 6 minutes long, bro. It's 5 minutes, 47 seconds. So that's a little lengthy. Let's hope it's worth it, you feel me? But let's see what it's talking.
She got a thing for Chanel vintage that dropped before she could speak English. Do you love me and love seeking attention? I mean, which one is it? You keep calling me a twin, but twins ain't this different. Mentally.
Keep calling me a twin, but twins ain't this different. I like the vibe that Drake coming with on here. It's giving me like a Views kind of feel. Like one of them tracks he dropped on there. I don't know what it is, but I like what he doing with it, bro. I'm gonna run it back to the top of his verse. Let's keep it going.
She got a thing for Chanel vintage that dropped before she could speak English.
Mm-hmm.
Do you love me and love seeking attention? I mean, which one is it? You keep calling me a twin, but twins ain't this different. Mentally, I'm already on next year. That's some 2020 clear vision.
Okay.
I can't let you finish. I ain't trying to hear it. I'm off of spiritual lifting, but I don't fly spirit. I'm all for finding happiness, but gonna die serious.
He said, I'm all about spiritual lifting, but I don't fly spirit. Now, that's kind of a basic bar, but I take that a little bit better because he just got that like OVO plane or whatever it was.
Yeah, I don't know. I don't have like an emotion too.
I feel like that was a subtle little, you know what I'm saying, hint towards that. Because for the people who know, you probably seen it already on his Instagram and that whole thing. But either way, let's keep it going.
All smiles, Kevin Durant trials. Had to blow it on the court, I must have blew a milli. I'm walking on all charges, that's my new Achilles. I know they love to rock the check, but who gonna do it?
Hold on, bruh. I feel like I'm missing bars. Hold on.
All smiles, Kevin Durant trials. Had to blow it on the court, I must have blew a milli. I'm walking on all charges, that's my new Achilles.
I like what he did with it. He's basically going to, or he dug in a little bit to the Kevin Durant situation. Of course, he actually blew his Achilles on the court in the finals. So I like what he did with that. Let's keep it going.
I know they love to rock the check, but who gonna do it really? Really? My depositions never surface. Tenenbaum know the logo on the jersey is getting purchased. 10 years in and y'all get to hear my most impressive verses. Paid the cost to be the boss, wasn't even my most expensive purchase.
Ooh.
Trust when I say I'm never on the shit, they assuming I'm on. Tales about me and like Caritos and Coolia Khan. Sashimi from Saito, you know that man, 2 Michelin star. Postcard from Grace Bay, sending my distant regards. Vision wasn't mine, told my niggas the vision was ours. Still a part of shorty, even if we've been living apart. Rocks will do you filthy for me soon as I give him the nod. Meaning he'll blaspheme me like putting the six with the guard. Hop on
okay.
The float and show the city the one they appointed. The one that's rebuilding schools and feeding the homeless. Hang with my niggas, but sometimes I be trying to avoid it. Cause they'll get to popping out of place like they double jointed. Goals was the top of the pyramid in this shitty world.
They get to popping out of place like they double jointed. And it's like, I don't know if it's just the Drake effect or what it is, bro. Cause he like, I don't know, I feel like it could be a regular art or just another artist saying some of the same stuff, but it's not gonna hit the same, you feel me? But I like this beat already. This beat is a Drake type of beat, you feel me? Like, this is something I could see on Views, on the damn Views album. But I kind of want to see what Rick Ross going to do on here, too. I feel like he might slide a little bit. But Drake been going for like a minute now, bro. I like the actual length of the verse. Let's keep it going.
Homeless, hang with my niggas, but sometimes I be trying to avoid it because they'll get the popping out of place like they double jointed. Goals was the top of the pyramid in this shitty world. I got to get the most of everything as the axis on which it's sitting twirls. Point blank period like a city girl. And then I bring it back to 50 world.
Point blank period like a city girl. Who on that hot girl summer shit? That's funny.
I'm gone out of this place, yeah. Put some flowers in my face, won't you? Let me know that I did okay, yeah. Don't wait till some other day, no, no. They let her wait till it's too late. It's too late.
They let her wait till it's too late. That definitely gives me a, or reminds me of the Nipsey situation. Well, a lot of situations out here as far as not necessarily even just rappers, but definitely in that Nipsey situation. There's a lot of love going around for him after he passed away, but it was like during, while he's here, it's like, I mean, there were definitely people still showing love, but definitely not as many people as it was after he passed. I definitely feel what Drake's saying there, but let's keep it going, bro. Sound like Rick Ross about to come in, see what he's talking.
I was nominated, never won a Grammy. But I understand, they'll never understand me.
What was Rick Ross was nominated for a Grammy? If anybody knows why or what it was for, drop that down below. Let me know. Let's keep it going.
I was nominated, never won a Grammy. But I understand, they'll never understand me.
Huh?
A lot of lives lost, but I never panicked. A lot of lines crossed, I never did a zany. 100-room mansion, but I felt abandoned. Love making love with what we love, man. Jealous, so they bitches be acting like they sleeping on us. But they speaking on us, Zulus quarters, even numbers. Still blowing smoke as angels float above us. Love giving back, but will they ever love us?
Mm-hmm.
Chanel in the mail, FedEx and Pharrell. And what I got for sale, just sit on the scale.
Yeah.
Triple beam dream, a buck on the shades. I really seen things give mothers the shakes. I really bought cars, women on face. I know it seemed all but money amazing. College loans really defuckable credit. Discover cars, look back, I know she regret it.
Mm-hmm.
But we keep pushing, keep our foot on the pedal.
Yeah.
In the mirror, she a blessing, rebuking the devil. Living on the edge, keeping me level. Money come and go, I'ma keep it forever. Money come and go, I'ma keep you forever. Slip on glass slippers and tickle with feathers. Everywhere we go, we create a dilemma. Coming to America, really the set.
Hey, now this is really like, this a riding ass track, bro, because that beat is so smooth, it don't even make sense. But Rick Ross, I don't know, bro. I feel like, I mean, his verse is like, it's cool, but it ain't really, I don't know, bro. I don't know. I feel like his verse, I might have to give a couple listens to, and then it's going to kind of grow on to me. But I mean, it's definitely not like bad right now, but it's just like, it's not hitting how I was expecting. You feel me? But you know, keep it going. I mean, we still got like 2 minutes left in the track, bro.
I let your soul glow, I'm keeping you wet. I'm a cold December, I know she remembers. Forgiveness for a sinner, but is it that simple?
Mm-hmm.
Holding on your hands, your body's a temple. Fly you out the cans, menages with bitches. Lobsters in the prawns, starch with spinach. Bottles for the dawn, our party's the biggest.
Drake coming back in. B switch.
You made me this way, yeah. Before I'm gone out of this place, yeah. Put some flowers in my face, won't you? Let me know that I did okay, yeah.
This part to me is
some other day,
it's all right. This part sounds all right to me, but I like the actual content of what Drake's saying about basically give me the roses before I pass away type of thing, or show the love before I pass away, not after. But the way it sounds is like, eh, it's cool, but it don't sound the best. You feel me?
Wait till it's too late.
It is smooth.
She was singing to me like Gladys Knight.
Yeah.
True love in the projects is called paradise.
Mm-hmm.
All your niggas left, you wasn't acting right. But honesty itself a small sacrifice. My money bag heavy, got me begging light. You moving funny, can you feel my appetite? Niggas conversations, a lot of it false. You own condos right over Carnegie Hall. Speak about your cars, but all of them park. Your niggas money light, come out of the dark.
You really are my type, it's not a facade. One of the reasons why I write, we got a synopsis. I'm always at the top of barbershop gossip.
Okay.
After further thought, better not knock em. Allocate some dollars to go out shopping. Bitch, we on the rail, it's time to stop talking.
Hey. Whoa. You made me this way.
I ain't gonna say Drake took this track, but Drake's verse is definitely more of the standout part of this track, if you get what I'm saying. You feel me? But we about to end it off with the hook. Keep it going.
Before I'm gone out of this place, yeah, put some flowers in my face, won't you? Let me know that I did okay. Don't wait till some other day, no, no. You let her wait till it's too late, too late.
Gotta wait till it's too late. Pull up in ambition, too late. Gotta call me babe, but it's too late. All right, bro. That was Rick Ross' new track, Gold Roses, of course, featuring Drake. This was definitely a dope track. I like the vibe on it. Like, it's definitely that like riding type of feel. I don't know. It's just a smooth ass track, bro. Like a Tom right now, whipping it on the highway or something. If you had a drop top bit, cruising, slow down that bit with this playing, that would be tough, bro. That would be, I mean, it's just, this track is a vibe. Starting it off with that beat is just so smooth, don't even make sense, bro. But I'm definitely rocking with it. Like I said, I feel like Drake didn't necessarily steal this song, because I know how people say Drake get on a song and it turns into his song. I don't think this is one of those situations, but Drake's verse was definitely the standout part, in my opinion. Like, Rick Ross held it down, but like I said, I feel like I got to give his verses a couple more listens, and then it might grow on me a little bit more, but... Hey man, that's just my thoughts on it. I need y'all to get down there in the comments. Definitely let me know what y'all thought about this. If y'all got suggestions for new reactions, be sure to drop those down below as well. And hey man, we back on the road to 7K subscribers, a team. I appreciate all the love y'all been showing so far. Let's keep it going, keep it growing. Hey y'all, definitely be sure to go check your boy out. Instagram, Twitter, man, that's _AT. And definitely be sure to go check out the clothing line as well. Instagram, Twitter, that's @5King.
And if you enjoyed the video, be sure to smack that like button. Subscribe if you haven't already.
And like always, say y'all keep coming back, tuning in. I'ma keep these videos rolling out. We gonna keep getting it lit over here. Catch y'all on the next video.
Smoking a Kelly Best, right on the biggest jet. I got a bigger check. I used to call collect. I used to worry and stress. I used to pray for a check. Used to want a ball like the Nets. Make a million then invest. Magic City make a mess. Not the Rolex, the protect.